And now, ladies and gentlemen, the keeper of the keys, the countess of the clink, the mistress of Murderer's Row, Matron Mama Morton!
Ask any of the chickies in my pen. They'll tell you I'm the biggest mother hen. I love them all and all of them love me. Because the system works, the system called reciprocity.
On your fate.
Welcome, ladies.
Got a little motto, always sees me through. When you're good to mama, mama's good to you.
You might think I'm here to make your life a living hell. It's just not true.
There's a lot of favors I'm prepared to do. You do one for mama, she'll do one for you.
I'd like to be your friend if you let me. So if there's something that upsets you or makes you unhappy in any way, don't shoot your fat mouth off to me, because I don't give a shit. I'll move it out.
They say that life is tit for tat, and that's the way I live. So I deserve a lot of tat for what I've got to give. Don't you know that this hand washes that one too? When you're good to mama, mama's good.
Be hard. You choose a pretty one.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, no, call me mama. I'm here to take care of you. Now, you'll be habitating down in the East Block. Murderous Row, we call it.
Oh, is that nicer? I didn't actually do anything wrong.
I don't need to tell me, honey. I ain't never heard of a man getting killed when he didn't get just what was coming to him.
Hey, Mama! Come here. Come here.
Velma Kelly? You were the Velma Kelly. You know, I was there that night. I was there the night that you got arrested.
Yeah, you and half of Chicago. Look at this, Mama. Oh. An editorial denouncing me in Red Book magazine. Not in memory do we recall so fiendish and horrible a double homicide.
Baby, you couldn't buy that kind of publicity.
Couldn't buy it?
I guess I can keep this then. Nice try.
If you want my gravy, pepper my ragu, spice it up for mama, she'll get hot for you. When they pass that basket, folks contribute too. You put in for mama, she'll put out for you.